Hi, welcome to Killer Arts. Today I'm going to be showing you a little bit about my friend who's called Teru Teru Bozu. He's from Japan and children hang him up outside when they want good weather to come in the springtime, when they're going to have a class field trip or they want to go on a picnic. They hang these little guys up the day before and they're supposed to bring you. The one I have here is actually hand painted on canvas. It's an original. The sides are painted so it doesn't need a frame if you hang it up. And these guys are hanging up in the evening sky. This one here is a matted print, 11 by 14. I sell these guys for $20. They fit right in a standard size frame and they actually come with a story. So they're hung up under somebody's awning and there's bamboo in the background and it looks like it's raining. So these ones here are actually hand painted on slate that I cut myself. They're sprayed and protected, and they're made ready to hang, so you can hang them up so they'll bring good weather to you. The kanji on the bottom there says dream. I'm gonna tell you a little story about Teru Teru Bozu. On this one's umbrella, it says Teru Teru in katakana, I think. Farmers began hanging these Teru Teru Bozus outside their window by a string in the early times of the Japanese emperors. And it's supposed to have magical powers to bring good weather and stop and prevent a rainy day from happening. So the story goes that there was a monk who promised a village plagued by constant rains that he could stop the rains that were ruining their crops and that he could bring good weather. When the rain finally stopped, the villagers forever remembered him and his shiny bald head, because Teru Teru Bozu actually means shine, shine, monk, and that's because of his shiny head. And from then on, they hung up these dolls in honor of him and to bring good weather. I hope you enjoyed learning about my little Teru Teru Bozu, and hopefully you can make one yourself to hang outside. Thank you.